faces blocked my way. Pierced men weighed down by metal discs. Baboon masks. They called themselves, and they dressed as demon primates. Well aware of my needs, they gave me access to the iron slit. I saw six creatures sitting in a circle, features barely visible. They passed a container out, refilling it and drinking more, groaning as the liquid spilled from the corners of their mouths, running like blood in the gloom, soaking their naked torsos, darkening the floor, spreading stains. Saturated, unable to speak, the leader gestured for them to start. They picked up a broad, heavy wooden disc. Kneeling, they leaned forward, pushing its thick edges into their diaphragms. Mouth stretched open into abyssal trapdoors. They began a rhythmic hammering on the disc, like hail on a tin roof. Toads in distant marshes, swans dueling in drifting fog. Minutes passed, the vibrations convulsing the bodies I watched. Even from my vantage, I could sense a cold, still atmosphere collecting in the room. The floor was now alive with crawling things, thick worms with helpless legs, frilled lizards with blazing red eyes, spiders that moved in erratic sideways leaps, like a great sunken wood bell tolling underwater. The sound boomed, drawing out this demon's menagerie. Rising above it came the rasp of breath, the sparking of electricity. Thank you.
Body.
moon in the stream. Surgeon, the herbalist, the hitman. Building destroyed. Psych turned. Wanderers. Hui defeated the hermit monk with eight diagram style. Traces in the dust, numbers, mathematics, body art.
Thank you. Wow.